Our morning news is your first connection to what happened overnight. We also give you what you can expect for the day ahead. More news, First Alert weather, and iCam traffic.